ear, that is face block two. In this session, we will talk about the block diagram. What is the function of ear and how it performs that function? So when we talk about ear, it consists of basically three blocks. First block is a phase detector. The second one is a low pass filter. The third one is the VCO, that is voltage controlled oscillator. The heart of this block diagram is the phase detector.
Again, the voltage